Yes, pothos can grow underwater, but keep in mind that it is not an aquatic plant, so it will not necessarily grow as well or for as long completely submerged. What I have done here is allowed my vines to get large enough above the water and then put just a few of them partly submerged, more as a floating plant, so that some leaves are still above the surface and some below. The plants grow better this way for me. They have better access to CO2 than if the entire plant was completely underwater.